Lincoln Memorial University is more than just a school. Surrounded by the beautiful Cumberland Mountains and inspired by one of the greatest men our country's ever known, we are becoming doctors, lawyers, nurses, vets, teachers, and business leaders. At LMU, we're not just students, we're so much more.
We felt like that our goal was a goal ball. And, you know, to achieve that was relieving and satisfying, jubilant, you know, all the things that you think a championship would be. But, you know, I think everything kind of got ahead of schedule. I mean, year one we were in the state tournament with a group of 10th graders, and that was pretty rewarding. So we knew then the ceiling was high. Being able to maintain the tradition here has been important to me. We didn't want to do it a disservice. You know, we wanted to work hard to continue to keep Bearden in its winning ways, and we feel like we've been a part of that. And I always say we because I don't do this alone. We have a lot of family members and coaches that weigh in and help this success as well.
We do not use stunting enough in that. A stunt at a guy is like a ball fake. It will make a guy pick up a dribble. It'll make a guy lose a basketball. It'll make a guy think. All right, first good one I've seen today. Free throw, let's go.
It's rewarding because sports, not just basketball, teaches a lot of things. Taking responsibility for your actions, being a good teammate, being a leader, being happy for others, enjoying your own successes. You know, it teaches you, and it tempers you. You know, the failures temper you, and they keep you humble, but at the same time making you appreciate the successes when they come.
Lincoln Memorial University is more than just a school. Surrounded by the beautiful Cumberland Mountains and inspired by one of the greatest men our country's ever known, we are becoming doctors, lawyers, nurses, vets, teachers, and business leaders. At LMU, we're not just students. We're so much more.